fielding side looks warmed up and ready to go. Openers walking in and the crowd cheering in anticipation. Pace bowler into the attack. There must be some nerves as the batsman is set to face his first ball. Very well struck. Nobody's going to catch that unless in the crowd. Has hit that exactly where he wanted to. Don't think the bowlers have been able to hit the right length consistently. Well bowled, that's a Jaffa. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Batsman takes the long walk back to the pavilion. But as you can see there, he was never in control of that shot. The ball has got to scale up. Terrific bowling that. That's a quick throw right on top of the stumps. Hit hard. That's hit for six. That's a great shot. He looks in good touch. Oh, that's a good connection for the batsman. That's what you call a long distance deposit. I'll tell you what, that shot looks even better in the replay. Lovely timing. Bowlers can actually get extra bounce by bowling cutters on this pitch. Oh, that's good. Not good if you're a batsman. Well, the batsman sees that one early, gets into a great position, got it from the meat of the bat. No chance for any fielder to cut that off. Muscled, a magnificent shot for four. Lovely timing, ball hitting the sweet spot. This must be hurting the captain. He needs his bowler to be more disciplined with his lines. High on the bat, and it's a good wicket for the bowler. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. A long walk back to the pavilion, doesn't look happy at all. He knew it from the moment he hit it. He had got it all wrong. The closing fielder should be on their toes to ensure that the batsman stays on strike. Wonderful sound of the bat, and that's a six. Hit that exactly where he wanted to. It's a full house here, and what an atmosphere we've had for this match. That's in the air. Masterful batting. That's an amazing shot. Beautiful timing. Spinner brought into the attack. The bowler is looking furious. There's a short ball coming. Beautiful shot by the batsman, that's four more. That was a good ball and equally well played by the batsman. Wonderful crowd in to watch their favorite players. But the umpire says no. The ball likes that umpire's goes upstairs.
Well, checking for a no ball. Fair delivery. No problem.
Yeah, definite spike.
The umpire thinks otherwise. Tremendous hit this. That's a crowd catcher. That's a six. Tell you what, that shot looks even better in the replay. Lovely timing. There is a little bit of the surface for the bowlers. They're also good for batting. Four runs, plays into the gap fabulously. Ball deserved the boundary. He's too good a player not to take advantage of anything loose. Excellent dive, superb reflexes, that could well be the catch of the match. Batsman takes the long walk back to the pavilion. My God, this looked impossible until he took it. Incredible effort by the fielder. It's very important as a bowler to make the batsman play. Struck by the batsman for a maximum. That was a stunning shot. Struck. Nobody's going to catch that unless in the crowd. He looks in good touch. I'll tell you what, the slow ball won't be a bad option on this pitch. Hit hard. That's hit for six. That's a great shot. the shot. Good shot for a single. That is extraordinary. That's a magnificent hit for a six. That was a brilliant shot. Perfectly executed. Delivery almost unplayable. The batsman should watch the ball closely and get in line with the ball. Oh, he's clubbed that for a six. That's a great hit. Hit that exactly where he wanted to. And the fielder will grab it. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Looks frustrated as he takes a long walk back to the pavilion. Some smart bowling, enticing the batsman to play at that one. Bowler's got to stay up. Terrific bowling that. Hammered away for four. Good placement. Ball deserved a boundary. Will he take him on again? Let's see. That's gone high. Oh, he's thrown it wide. I tell you what, he uses the crease well to play the spinners. Good pickup shot this. Has that gone for a six? Yes, it has. Shot. Poor ball, but that's a sensational shot. That's going to be four. That ball deserved the boundary. Ole is looking furious. There's a short ball coming. Up in the air. Oh, what a catch. He managed to hang on to that. Just that one to perfection. A long walk back to the pavilion. Doesn't look happy at all. This could well be the catch of the match. Fabulous diving catch. Spinner brought back from the other end. That was a fantastic piece of bowling. Got him, that's a stunner, out for a duck. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Looks frustrated as he takes a long walk back to the pavilion. Can keep looking at the replay of this one all day. Bowler is fired up, looks good to get another scalp. Wow, he's picked the bones of that one. Wonderful 50 and the crowd applauds. No chance for any fielder to cut that off. Growing in stature as well in this innings. But that's going to be four, all right. Sweet timing. That ball deserved a boundary. Good aggressive intent shown by the batsman. That's in the air. Got him. That's a loose shot by the batsman. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. A long walk back to the pavilion. Doesn't look happy at all. They wanted to hit that ball up and over. impressed by the field sets, by the captains making the batsman play false shots. That's high in the air. Got him, that's a stunner, out for a duck. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Batsman takes the long walk back to the pavilion. But as you can see there, he was never in control of that shot. Smart bowling, bowling according to the field set. Oh, he's lost that one. That's huge. Hit that exactly where he wanted to. But that brings us to the end of the power play. Fielding captain can now have more fielders outside the inner circle. Well, he has to bowl that one again. Captain will be more happy with his bowlers conceding only singles at this stage. Hitting the right legs. To tell you what, that previous delivery must be playing in the batsman's head. Good bowling, it beats him all ends up. Batsman losing his concentration there. Bowling, hitting the right legs. Batsman losing his concentration there. Oh, beats the edge, and the batsman has played all around that one. Batsman losing his concentration there. Hammered away for four, good placement. That was a good ball and equally well played by the batsman. Magnificent striking from the batsman. Well, that's out. Poor shot from the batsman. Must be kicking himself. The fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Looks frustrated as he takes a long walk back to the pavilion. They wanted to hit that ball up, but be interesting to see what pace he'll bowl at. The bowler must try and keep this new batsman on strike and create pressure. Put a good all-round performance today, bowled well to defend their total. They've won the victory. You've shown some exceptional performance today. What was going on in your mind while you were in the middle?
Well, everything seemed to go all right for me, and really happy with the way I performed out there.